two names. The award for Best Stage Magic goes to Rick Thomas.
Thank you. Thank you. How many of you out here happen to remember the 1980s? Good. How about the 70s? Yes. 60s. Civil War. I'm going to stay in the 50s. Dancing has changed drastically from the 1950s to the 90s. However, one dance seems to have returned for a short bit of time, and the youth are enjoying themselves. They call it the swing. Now I'm going to present to you some magic from the 90s and music from the 50s. My swing's got a little bit of a twist. Come on, clap with me!
Thank you.
That's my boy. Nice answer, Simps.
Ladies and gentlemen, winner for Best Stage Magic,